Cloning Windows 11 to another hard drive usually means migrating the OS to an SSD or larger HDD. It is easier than reinstalling Windows 11 directly on the new hard drive. Then what is the best way to clone Windows 11 without reinstalling? Keep watching to know more. AOMEI Partition Assistant Professional is powerful disk management software specially designed to function Migrate OS to SSD for users to migrate Windows. Users can use this function to easily transfer system-related data without any errors. If you want to clone the entire hard drive, the Disk Clone Wizard feature even provides you with two solutions. You can download the free version in the description and decide if you want to upgrade to the Pro version after watching the details below. Before implementing Windows system migration work, you need to pay attention to the following aspects. If your computer is a desktop, please install the new hard disk into the host computer by yourself. If your computer is a laptop, please prepare a SATA to USB adapter to connect the hard drive to it. The capacity of the target disk must be larger than the space occupied to install and run Windows, otherwise you will fail. The power connection must be stable, otherwise the migration may fail due to the power failure. If the new hard drive cannot be found in the computer, please do not forget to initialize this disk. After making sure everything is ready, please refer to the following steps. Run AOMEI Partition Assistant Professional and click Migrate OS to SSD. Select disk space on the destination drive and tick I want to delete all partitions on this disk. Then click Next. In the new window, you can drag to set the size of the system partition. There is a note about how to boot OS after migration to Windows system. Click Apply and Proceed to realize the pending operation. After successfully migrating Windows to another hard drive, you need to change the boot drive to boot Windows from the new hard drive normally. Restart your PC and keep pressing the BIOS key to get into the BIOS settings. Turn to the boot menu and set the new drive as the boot drive. If you want to clone the whole disk, including personal data, to another hard drive, you can do the following. After preparing all, open AOMEI Partition Assistant. In the main interface, click All Tools and Disk Clone Wizard in turn. The two methods, Clone Disk Quickly and Sector by Sector Clone, are displayed. Here we choose the first one. Choose the target hard drive and click Next. Select the destination drive and tick Optimize the performance of SSD. You can click Next directly or select the following options to edit disk. Click Apply and Proceed to clone the whole drive. Then change the boot order with the methods mentioned before. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.